brother?
I'm gonna skydive.
Man, why would you want to do something crazy like that?
I don't know. I don't know. It's supposed to be for my birthday, but I don't think it's for my birthday.
It's gonna be awesome, man.
Dying on your birthday is supposed to be awesome.
Where are you from?
Biloxi.
Biloxi?
Right down the street, yeah.
All right. Well, we're gonna have a good time, brother.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton. Paul, you ready?
I don't have a clue what's going on here.
That's awesome. That's what makes this so much fun.
All right, brother. Well, let's go get on the plane. Go jump out and have some fun, okay?
Can't wait. All right.
See you in a few minutes.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this jumping out of a plane business?
Oh, no. We'll talk about it on the way.
I thought this was just a photo shoot. We were faking it.
We'll talk about it on the way to Atlanta. We'll be right back.
awesome. I couldn't breathe there for a second, but holy shit, who cares?
Well, good thing.
That was awesome.
Paul wasn't breathing either.
Yeah, I know it.
I had my eyes closed the whole time. I was panicking,
I said more holy shit than he did. Yeah. That's cool. That was awesome, Paul. Appreciate it.
Nice job. That's fun you had today?
Yes. Oh, man. That was awesome.
Good job.
And you started, so far you survived the day after your birthday.
Yeah.
So that's a good roll.
I'll probably get an accident on the way home and kill him. No, I'm kidding.
Hey, brother. Awesome. Welcome to the sky. Thanks for jumping to Gold Coast. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Nice job, man.